Good morning. Today is October 14th. My name is Mrs. Trask, and welcome to the BMS Morning News Show. And we would like to wish a very special happy birthday to Piper Sezepek. We hope you have a wonderful day today, Piper. So please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We are very excited about Spirit Week next week, so please make sure you pay your $5. Teachers, so if students give you the $5, please give them one of these bracelets. We have more. They're also for sale in the library. You have to buy a bracelet to participate. So remember, there's lots of cool days, and I'm going to let the National Junior Honor Society students tell you about the days. And teachers, make sure you turn that money into Ms. Blair. If you need more bracelets, they're up here in the library, and we can also sell you bracelets here in the library. We're excited about a fun week next week.
Monday is Wear Pink Day for breast cancer support.
Tuesday is Pajama Day, appropriate PJs only.
Wednesday is Wear Orange for Unity Day.
Thursday is Decade Day, or Wear Purple for Domestic Violence Awareness.
Friday is Camo / Print Day.
You can purchase bracelets in Advisory or in your Media Center for $5.
Tomorrow is the last day to order hoodies and t-shirts online at bmspac.com for the next delivery. Get yours now. bmspac.com. It's pretty simple. Get a hoodie. We are so excited to let you all know that last night our Griffins beat Ladies Island Middle School Cougars 30-0. We are so incredibly proud of our team. It's time for the joke of the day.
What's a spy's favorite shoe?
I don't know.
Sneakers.
Have a thoughtful Thursday, and thank you so much for watching. Read a good book today.